Hi students, welcome back. Coming to the next topic in the subject, data communications was signals. So signal is its very important concept. A signal may be anything like it's a waves or it may be a data. It's nothing but a signal consisting of some sort of information. If you want to send the data or if you want to send some information from particular system to another system or from one person to another person, you will send in the form of signals. Okay, now let me explain what exactly the signal was. So when data is sent over physical medium, it needs to first convert into electromagnetic signal. Let me write that. If you want to send the data, when data is sent over physical medium, if you want to transfer the data from one system to another system, that has to be transferred in the form of physical media, on the physical media. So when data is sent over physical media, it needs to first convert into electromagnetic signals. Okay, so if your data is in the form of text, let us say hi, hello, how are you. So this is one some information. If you want to send that information to this receiver, to particular person, so first what the signals will do, the signal is going to convert that physical data into electromagnetic signals. So the data itself can be a, it is converted into electromagnetic signals in the form of analog or in digital. So data itself can be converted into analog or digital. So that signal may be analog or digital. So analog is nothing but you can take example as human voice. So whatever I am talking, so that is converted into analog signals, that is a human voice. And whereas digital signal is nothing but file on a disk. It's a document file or picture or image, whatever it may be. So that is a digital data. And analog is nothing but a human voice example. So this is a signal. So if you want to transfer the data over a physical media, first you need to convert into electromagnetic signals. So this signal may be anything, analog signal or a digital signal. Analog signal, it's a data itself can be represented in analog, converted into analog signal, and it can be converted into digital signal. So both analog and digital data can be represented in analog or digital signals. So here what I am saying is, these two are the data. These two data are represented in the form of signals. Digital signal, analog signal. So let me clearly show you what is a digital signal and what is analog signal. First, digital signal. Digital signal. A digital signals are a discrete or discrete in nature. Digital signals are discrete in nature and represent sequence of voltage pulses. So these are used within circuitry of a computer system. These digital signals are used within circuitry of computer system. That is about the digital signal. Then what about the analog signal? Analog signal here are a continuous waveforms. We call it as a analog signals or continuous waveforms in nature and represented by and represented by continuous electromagnetic waves. Continuous electromagnetic waves. So this is about the analog signal. So if you want to continue it into the subject is the data communication, the first thing you have to be know that we know that data communication is nothing but transferring the data over a physical medium. So over a physical medium, so how the data is transferring over a physical medium? So first it's going to be converted into electromagnetic signals. That signal may be a digital signal or analog signal. So first, both analog and digital data are represented in digital or analog signals. Thank you.